YouTube, how the fuck you doing? Hey guys, Nate Shot. Today I'm bringing a brand new video. Bro, you tell me what to do.
What do you mean tell
me? Where are we landing? Where do you want to land?
Can you introduce me first? This is an historic moment.
Big Timer is back. I'm back in Optic. No, I'm just playing. I'm just playing on that part.
Phase up.
But Big Timer's here. We're playing together. Eh? Eh?
We're finally on some H1Z1. People have been asking for this for a long time. We've been troubleshooting mic issues for the past, half hour? 45 minutes?
We did, but the problem is I just landed in the middle of nowhere and I don't see you.
I did the exact same thing. Honestly, like whenever I'm recording alone, right? I'm 57 episodes deep into H1Z1. Normally, if I land in a place like this, I just restart, but I feel like if we go on a mission trying
to find
each other.
Well, I was hoping we would, we could. All right, what quadrant are you in?
F4. I'm in bumfuck nowhere.
I'm in G4, so I'm gonna just head east.
Oh, okay. That's not bad. Nah, I'm like on top of a hill, like in the middle of do you see this river? There's a river here.
Just you're getting way too. Let's just let me head east.
East?
Yeah. You're at G, so I'm at G, and you're at F.
Is that how?
Oh, I want to go west. Work?
Yeah. You go west. Fuck. I'll go east.
I'm an idiot. I do see a big hill though.
If you see the big hill, I'm literally on the other side. Well, it depends how big. Are you talking about the mountain or the little hill?
No, it's a pretty big little hill. It's definitely not a mountain.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm on the other side of this, and we're just gonna have.
I'm gonna climb it.
Okay.
The only issue is we have no guns.
Right. There is a little outpost over here, but I'm afraid to challenge it without Miss Boobies beside me.
Yeah, bro, I'm bringing it up the rear. Just wait.
Are you at the top?
I'm climbing it right now, bro. I got my hiking shoes on.
I really hope this is the same mountain that we're talking about.
I think it is.
I want to see you just come over the crest of this hill. Oh, bro,
I'm here. It's gonna happen.
Yo, it's you. You even got a little fucking arrow. Let's go.
Bro, we're good. Nice. Let's go, man. This is dope.
Oh, you're glowing. I've never played team BR. I don't know how this works.
Oh, bro, it's because you're just you're a unicorn, man. Sometimes you gotta just let you fly. We're going back to the 2013 days when we got 05 comebacked on.
I like that. Yeah, a little bit.
Big Timer pushed tracks when he wasn't supposed to.
Bro, we literally, you realize me and Krim still talk about that at least once a month.
Bro, you should have never pushed tracks.
He agrees. That's the crazy part.
He's just doing that because he doesn't like me.
Nah, that's not even it, dude.
Bro, why that's would you? God,
we had him trap, we were playing aggressive. And
bro, we're not getting into it. I got a pistol. I won't go there, bro. It's dark day. Someone already died here. So someone's been here. It's been looted.
There's a Lupe? All right.
Maybe there's a helmet inside some of these, though. Oh, there's a assault rifle right here. You take it. Okay. You're probably more...
All right, first things first, we can't call it an assault rifle because that's the wrong terminology.
What is it?
It's an Armalite rifle. People have made that very clear to me. Armalite was the company that made those.
It's an Armalite rifle?
An assault rifle is actually considered to be a fully automatic weapon. The AR-15 is not, so...
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, if you call it an AR-15 or an assault rifle, people are gonna jump
down. People get really mad?
Yeah, it's bad.
All right, well, I'm just going to grab some of this ammo. All
right, if you see any duct tape, grab that too. I don't know when the last time you played H1Z1 is. I know you were pretty good at it when you played. See the duct tape? Come grab this. Because you can actually make you can make makeshift armor, so it's not as good on the ground by the helmet over here.
Inside. Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, if you get duct tape, then you shred a TAM military backpack, and then you shred a helmet. You have all the ingredients to make makeshift armor. It's not quite as good as that.
No, we want the Lammies, bro.
Yeah. I mean, if we could find it. Yeah.
All right, yo, we should roll out, dog. What do you think?
Where do you think we should go exactly? See, this is the only part about, spawning in the middle of nowhere is we have to sit here and fucking run for,
Let's go southeast. Let's go southeast. We're going to go to Pleasant Valley, yeah?
I think Pleasant Valley is southwest. I'm not going to lie.
Okay. Well, I'm following you.
I've ran this route a lot. Look, but there's only 67 players left. We've already made it through half the pack.
Yeah, bro. I wonder what happens when Daybreak drops a new map.
Talking about Z2? Have you looked into it at all?
No, I haven't.
See, you're a fake H1Z1 fan. I'm a real, I'm a real player. Don't act like you're excited for it.
Bro, okay, don't get it twisted. Actually, I can shoot your ass.
Wait. Can you actually or no?
We want to test it? Don't shoot me, because you got
Didn't
an
you play
rifle.
With these last night?
Nah, but I never tried to shoot him. Just stop moving. Let me shoot your leg.
All right, with the pistol, though.
Yeah.
Yo, oh, yeah. That's crazy.
I can shoot your kneecaps bleeding. Out.
Come on, dude. That's two of my bandages gone now.
Wow, bro. To be honest with you, man, I knew that I could shoot you because big time. Because
see,
Diesel
I figured
told me
you
last
would.
Night.
I figured you would know that.
The scumbag in me just wanted to get a nice shot off.
I like the idea you see. Now your feet are like hella wet, dude. That's the key to winning battles in H1Z1.
Wait, what is getting your feet wet do?
Well, you just gotta like kind of get them waterlogged a little bit, and that shit just like changes the way you play. It's great. You'll see once we get up there, dude.
The like, hell are you ever, talking about?
Yeah, if you're in a fight and you like see a river or any type of water source near you, you need to like not exactly get them waterlogged, like I said, but if you just dip them in there a little bit and just get them.
I can't tell if you're serious. You're just fucking with me, dog.
I started saying that in my videos for no reason, and people just loved it. I have no idea why. So now anytime I see some water, I just kind of get my toes a little bit wet.
Yeah, all right. Bro, I can't tell if this is going to be like the greatest thing ever or the worst thing ever.
No,
I feel
it's gonna
like
be great for sure.
Since this is the first game we have ever played with each other in two-man BR, no matter what the outcome is, I'm uploading this shit. Like,
yeah, same. See, I just don't know if the game is going to be over once we, like, one of us dies. Do you spectate at that point?
No, it's like over.
What do you mean? Like, you literally have to leave the game?
I leave the game. Like, whoever, I'll probably be the first one to die.
No, it can't be like that.
And then you're a lone man. Yeah, so like if I die and then you go on to win the game, we get a crown.
Oh, shit. Okay. But you don't even get to stay and like watch? Like go into a spectator mode and...
Nah, I don't think so. I really
call
don't.
Call out for me? Nothing like that?
I don't know. Yeah, right? Back in the day, bro, Modern Warfare 3, you're like third person for people.
Hell yeah, bro. We've been on this for like decades.
Yo, where is Pleasant Valley? You sure you took us the right way?
No, I'm sure. I'm telling you, this is not the run you want to make. I've done it multiple times, and it's not fun. That's we have to long. Cross this hill, then there's like a little bridge. There's some more water if you miss that river back there.
I'm waterlogged. I think I'm good, bro.
Okay, you dipped them in a little bit. We should be able to see it actually from... Now, hang on.
Oh, damn, let's go check this house.
Where?
Wonder if anybody landed here.
Oh, shit, I know where we are. Okay, yeah, we might be good. We got 2 minutes till the gas comes, so let's get like... What do we need? Some backpacks? You grabbed a backpack.
Nah, I don't have one. I've got pistols.
That's all you have right now?
Yeah, I gave you the damn assault rifle.
No, that's true. No, the Armalite rifle, right.
it took me a second to pick up there. Wait, is somebody in here, maybe? Damn, I hear shots off in the distance. Bro, what's up with all these pistols?
Yo, here you go. I found you an Armalite rifle right there, bro.
Hey, my man.
We're coming in heavy. I'm gonna grab this pistol just because I don't have shit.
Oh, I need a backpack. I don't have space for this. I'm gonna drop this duct tape.
Wait, you don't have space for the gun?
Yeah, I don't have space for the ammo.
Oh, the ammo, okay. Or you can just drop the pistol. Maybe.
Still don't have space for this thing.
Well, shit, I don't know. Bro, I haven't even heard, like...
All right, hold up. I'm figuring this out, bro. It's been a minute since I played this.
What do you mean? Oh, you're still in the house? Almost.
I'm trying to grab this ammo. It says I don't have space for it.
If you... Oh, is it because I grabbed a waste pack? No. You should have room for it. In your belt pouch, it will hold 100...
All right, I'm good. I just dropped the pistol. Screw it.
There you go.
All right, let's roll out, shoddy.
All right. You still want to go towards Pleasant Valley? Oh, there it is, dude.
What?
We could go after this military crate, but it's going to drop it, like, in the middle of the safe zone. Like, you know... Oh, shit.
Let's go.
It already dropped it? What the fuck? Those are the bombers. Like, it'll drop the military crate, and then it sends the bombers after it.
Yeah, I don't think... Bro, I haven't seen the bombers in a minute.
Yeah, that was them right there. They flew over, bro. They're on the
hunt. All right, well, you make the call, man. Honestly, you're the one that's been playing this game. You're the muscle here.
I'll lead us, bro. I will do my best.
I feel like it's going to take us a little bit to kind of link up and sync up with our strategies because I was playing with Diesel, I told you before, and that fool, there was 18 people left. And I was thinking...
You made it that far?
One time, yeah. Okay. There's 18 people left. I was like, bro, let's just ride the gas. Like, let's just stay in the outskirts, move in slowly but surely, make sure nobody can come behind us. And he was so adamant about staying in the car and just driving around.
Yeah.
So we kept driving around this small ass circle, and eventually people just started lighting us up, right? And so I went to go put what's that stuff that stops the bleeding?
The procoagulant.
Yeah, the procoagulant.
Yeah, it's tough,
shit.
Bro. It took me like 5 episodes.
Procoagulant. And I accidentally hit E instead of tab, and I jumped out the car. I was at 18% critically bleeding. But I'm like, yo, why the fuck are we driving around anyways? We should have just rode the gas.
And he just didn't want to do that. Now, see, that strategy used to work back in the day, because whenever we played originally, like, I don't know how long ago that was, you couldn't get shot through vehicles. So vehicles were, like, super OP. But now they'll just pop your dumb ass through that in, like, one shot. If they get a headshot on you, you're done for.
There's shots going on behind us.
That's behind us?
I thought I heard behind us.
I think it was closer towards Pleasant Valley. We are starting to get near the, this is the danger zone up here, so.
Oh, wait, did you keep running?
Yeah, wait, where?
I kind of slowed down.
Oh, there you are.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Yeah, we're good. This is like, we're right on the outskirts of where the safe zone's going to be.
Okay.
There's people
I still
shooting
don't have
like
a backpack.
Forest, but.
Someone just murked somebody from behind. Yeah, I can hear it all the way behind us. They're probably going to be running this way soon. We can.
See,
we might
be
able to.
Our strategy is we pick
we could sit up in these trees
away.
And wait for them to roll up.
Yep. Like in case they're running away from the gas or whatever.
Yeah.
That's a Let me good check strat, out the gas bro. That. That's a good strat.
Oh, yeah, bro. They're definitely going to come up through this alleyway.
Are you sure they were behind us, though? I kind of don't. Trust your sense of direction right now for some
well reason. My headset, like, those shots were definitely coming from behind without a doubt. Okay. I bet if we were to sit here for 5 more minutes we'd
five
see them.
Minutes that's a long way, bro.
That is
a long way. I mean, if you want action, we could get it. I mean, we run this way, we're finding people 100%. I just
don't know
what people's strategy is.
I don't know if I want action. I'm more or less playing for the W as always, bro. Like, trust
really?
me, I used to flank in COD. I always played for the W.
Okay, I mean, we could do that.
Like, you're going to win a game, you're going to get action regardless. It just, I mean, why risk having it early on, you know?
Right. No,
I'm in that long. It's a long play, bro. It's my Twitter bio. It's a long play.
It's a long play. It's a marathon, not a sprint.
Yeah.
That's not really
It's
the
more
same
like
game.
A triathlon.
Okay. I feel you. I don't know. I just like, I like padding my stats at the same time. So like, if I can. Is it a four-wheeler?
What? You
heard that? You
just stopped talking. What happened?
I thought I heard a four-wheeler, but what was I saying? I was talking some stupid shit about something.
Yeah, you were saying something about something.
Oh, yeah. If I could pad my stats, like, and kill people off the rip when they don't have weapons, that just makes me look that much better towards
yeah.
the end.
Yeah, oh, I hear that for sure.
So that's part of my reasoning. This Damn, is Pleasant bro. Valley right here, so if
Yeah,
you,
we're
if
rolling
you
up on
it
slowly but
tools,
surely. I'm trying to keep an eye on us
Okay.
all around.
We definitely shouldn't be, like, right next to each other, I feel like.
Well, I'm trying to be teammates. Uh-oh.
Teammates for sure, but if somebody, like, spots us... Fuck, I didn't even think about that. When we see one person, we have to automatically assume that there's another one nearby.
Well, let's just post up here for a second, because people are going to be coming to these shots.
These are kind of thick right here, bro. I kind of like these bushes, dude.
Yeah, bro, I like the thick bush, too.
I'll fuck around and just sit right here. Can you see me good? Like, my helmet?
Nah, I mean, I can see your backpack a tiny bit, but I'm not too concerned about that.
All right. I'm good then, bro. I'll sit here and sip. We can stake it out. People are going to have to, because they always spawn in the suburbs, right? Once they try to leave that to go to the...
I like this game for this specifically. Like, this is so cool to me. Like, we're just waiting for someone. Like, we're actually out here hunting.
Yeah, people think this is like a bitch move, but in reality, we're strategizing. We're playing smart. Like, they're going to have to, they're banging it out, killing each other right now like savages. They're going to have to leave to get to the safe zone.
Like,
the gas
this
is
shit
eat them
feels
up.
Like you, this is like legitimately a war, bro. We're at war.
No, 100%, dude. This is real life Hunger Games shit. This is my favorite game, dude.
Oh, bro, it was my favorite game for a while, too. Like, I when I finally got on it and downloaded it, the update and stuff, I didn't even know it was a separate game, King of the Hill or King of the Kill, whatever.
Oh, but, yeah, they separated it into two.
This was my favorite game for a long time.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
We 37 remaining. Oh, wait, that gas is kind of moving quick. You see it?
It's coming here. It's literally going to stop on the, if you hit M, it'll show you where it is.
Yeah.
It's going to stop on, like, the second street.
You're keeping an eye on it for us, right?
Yeah, I got you. Okay. Are you watching our back?
Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to keep an eye on everything right now.
Okay. There's going to be at least, like, one group of people running out towards us. When all that happens, I need you just guns blazing, dog.
Bro, it's going to be sick.
I don't really know, like, call-outs.
My aim really isn't that good on this game yet, though. I've been kind of shitty. So what is your strategy when you use the...
Oh, there's a guy. You see him? You see this guy?
Where? No. Oh, yeah, I see him.
He's about to run across the street. Yeah, I say we just... He's kind of far away. Let's get close to him. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm about to just light him up. Why does his character look like he's so far away?
I don't know. Are we shooting him?
How is he not dead, dude?
I got him. Let's go,
baby.
Nice
miss boobies. That's what I'm talking about.
Go loot. I let my shot. I'm going to go loot his ass.
Get you a backpack, fool.
I deserve this backpack.
You do.
Should we get back in those bushes?
No, I think we're good right here.
Damn, he had a shotgun. Yo, my man had... Yo, he's got 5 med kits. Mad grenades.
I don't know if you can... like, can we divvy those up a little bit, you think? Or?
Yeah. Let's find a bush, though, because I don't like doing shit in the open.
No, you're good.
I don't like people looking at me when we pee.
Or yeah, get behind this...
I'm in this bush right here. All right. Here, let me do this. I'm going to make a proagulant real quick. I can craft 3 of these.
I don't know. All I wouldn't waste all the... Let's do one of those.
I did.
You hold it and then...
Come grab one.
Crafted 3 of those? But you still got some first aids, right? Because those are critical.
Yeah. Well, I just dropped all of them for you, so give some back.
Really? Oh, shit. There we go. I got 2... what do you want me to drop? 1 first aid kit?
I need a first aid kit, yeah.
Okay, I dropped it. Now we both got a pro coag and a first aid?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Team BRs is where it's at. What the fuck? I have armor scraps. Did he have a TAM military backpack or not?
Yeah, I've got that.
Do you have armor scraps?
Nah.
Okay.
Bro, that shit just sounds... Let's just focus.
It's critical, bro. I know it sounds confusing, but you need that...
I've got sniper stealth boots.
The fuck? Sniper stealth boots?
Yeah, you better...
Honestly,
you better...
we need to, like...
Should we move?
Yeah, let's go up this way. I mean, you don't have to come if you're...
Nah, bro, I ain't bitch, mate. I'm coming to get your back, dog, at all costs.
I only
got
30 bullets, so I want to loot some of these houses a little bit.
Bro, there's no way that there's any bullets in these houses.
Yeah.
I got mad ammo. Here, I can give
you... How much?
Fuck. I got, like, 340 bullets.
Oh, what the fuck?
My bad, dog. I didn't even think about it.
I got 30. This thing. You're good right there. I'm watching you. Wait, the gas is coming again? Yo, fuck that. We got to go.
All right, well...
Dumb.
Fuck. No, all right. I just dropped the bullets.
Wait, well, pick them up, though.
No, go.
Well, no, I got to get those shits.
Yo, we're going to die, though.
You just dropped them? You can go. Just keep running. Just keep running.
I'm slow, bro. I don't know, man. It's like I haven't played this game in so long.
It's okay. The gas is so weak at this point. We can get stuck in the gas and still make it. Just whenever you get down to, like, because if you put on a first aid, it's going to heal you at this point. The gas gets stronger as you get, like, further into the game.
Yeah, I hear you.
So once you get down to like 80%, just throw on that first aid and you'll be good.
I'm just trying to familiarize myself with like the buttons and everything I need to do. Like everything I'm doing is really slow right now because it's like super intimidating when I open up like a tab or something.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm already in the gas.
Oh, dude, we're going to fucking die. There's no way, dog.
Bro, it did move like pretty far.
We're in this
water.
It's
in the middle of this lake. We're good. We are going to have to move, like, right afterwards, though. 27 players left, though. I say this isn't a bad start for a first game.
I'm in the water, I'm still dying. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up this hill.
Did you use the... No, run around it. To your left.
I'm going up.
Okay.
I'm up and around.
Actually, you do run a little slower through the water.
Yeah, of course you do.
Did you throw on the first aid?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't like the fact that... I'm still in the water.
Yeah, same.
I don't like
run with it like directly behind you, the red thing. The damage indicator.
Oh yeah, I feel you.
Just make sure that's directly.
Alright, I'm out. Let's just keep running.
Alright. Did it show where it's going next or?
No, I don't know. We just keep running this way, I figured.
Yeah, you're good. It's not gonna go too much further the next time though. Like right up here on this bank, the shoreline, that's where the next safe zone will be.
You think so?
23, bro.
Bro, we didn't have to do this. We only killed one person and we're about to get a W.
Yep.
This
is how crazy would that be? Our first game, we win it.
Bro, I haven't won a game in so long. I said I'm like 57 episodes deep, and I don't think I've won one until, what was it, episode 40 maybe? So I've played like 17 games. 17 recorded games. It takes me about fucking 10 of them to get a good episode.
Really?
All right, we should be good right here.
All right, dope.
I don't know if we should like turn around and... Cause there could be other people that were just in the same situation we were. They were running through the gas, panicking, and as soon as they come out, we hit them with the pop, pop, pop.
I'm going to hide in these berries.
Where at? You find something?
I doubt it, bro. There's no way. Like, they would have walked up on us already.
Yeah, that's true. We can keep going. Let's go.
Let's do it, yeah. I mean, we're only 24 remaining, though. Like, we're in the thick of it already. I say we just keep riding the gas. That's my favorite strategy.
Just ride the gas?
Yeah.
It's a little easier if you got a car, though.
I don't like cars. They're so uncontrolled. I hate cars, actually.
Normally, I wouldn't disagree with you until yesterday's episode. I literally played two games. Both times I died is because somebody was chasing me in a car, and I just wrecked that bitch. Flipped it over, jumped out, died. So it's kind of just like off.
Shot just went off.
Yeah.
That sounded like a 308 shot.
What you know about the 308, though?
Huh?
I said, what do you know about the 308, though?
I know that thing is lethal.
Bro, same. I literally challenged somebody one time. He popped me once in the head and killed me.
Really?
It's a one-shot kill.
Bro, I feel like... This game, for me, I need to keep playing it to get better at it. That's the dumbest shit I ever said, because of course that's how it works. But it's like, I want to be good at this game again.
This should literally be called Road to the H1Z1 Invitational. Me and you join that shit. You heard about that? Like, we'll
The H1Z1 Invitational two-man VR? Bro.
Yeah. I don't know if there is a two-man, but I mean, we can make it there and then like
team up and shit.
Yeah, team maybe.
We make it a plan to meet up at one secret plot.
Right. I'll rig this.
Probably get disqualified though.
There's people shooting in front of us.
Yeah, we gotta keep an eye out.
It's just so hard to see. You know how blind I am with these Coke bottle ass glasses. Like, I still can't see shit. So if you could keep an eye out like in bushes and shit like that, I would appreciate that.
Bro, I mean, I ain't too much better.
21 left. Oh, is this a slope? Is he flying slow?
Huh?
Is this plane flying slow? You hear it?
Yeah, it sounds pretty slow. Oh shit.
They're right up there.
Yeah, should we run up on them, you think?
Proceed to the safe area. Yeah, it's literally going to be right on top of this hill. So if we go, there is no way you dumb. It's making it all the way up the hill.
Nah, you
gotta
don't
go around.
So?
I mean, maybe if you run, you know how to work like games.
Yeah,
you run
these
up sideways
planes
a little
sound sketchy, bro.
Yeah, it's going to drop a crate literally on top of this.
Oh, you're falling, dog. Oh.
Fuck, bro.
Just don't hit a tree.
Yeah, it only took away 2%.
I'm still at 100.
How many bullets do you got?
272.
Could you drop like a few more?
I don't know how to do it the right way.
If you go hit shift. Tab, right? Yeah, shift it, and then you can pick how many you want to drop. If
I
just
drop
me like 50 more, I'd be good.
Oh wait, what just happened?
Because I only got 54 bullets. Bro, they
are. Well, I just dropped a lot, I think.
Okay. Yeah, you did.
You hold on to them. Just hold on to them for now.
How many do you have?
I have 58.
You sure that's enough?
No, I don't think so, but I just don't want to be an idiot.
I can drop some for you.
All right, okay, drop some real quick.
Okay.
Man, I know it's painful to watch, guys, but...
No, it's all good.
I just need to get back in.
I think you can just type in how many you want to drop.
I tried, bro, and then it just dropped them.
There you go. I got you on 100 right there. There's guys up here to the left.
For sure there is. We need to come up on them real stealthily. This is going to pop off any second.
Yep. You got the shotgun still?
Yeah. If anything, just know I've had an incredible time. I couldn't be happier.
Is that like famous last words or some shit? You don't.
Yeah, bro. I'm just really not confident in my ability.
All right. No, we're good.
I'm gonna take out the binoculars here in a second.
Wait, you keep the binoculars?
Yeah, bro. These are gonna come in handy.
I wonder if you didn't have space for shit.
Nah, these are gonna come in handy. Oh wait, behind us or something?
Yeah, I think they're up top side? By the radio.
Nah,
tower?
They're definitely
up
below. There. Where are
people
you at?
Like to go
where did you go?
Up top.
Oh,
further up. See me?
I feel like we should stay as low as possible. I don't.
Yeah, I'm just getting up here so you can peek over. I'm not even going to show myself. People like to go, Oh, shit. Yo, this plane's about to crash into the mountain. What the fuck?
Yo.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Yo, we might be able to pick somebody off going for that crate, though. If they're there.
I feel like, if anything, they're all the way up top in those trees.
Bro, no way it dropped a thing right there. It's on the side of the mountain. I can't even get to it. Oh,
this
dude.
Is a bad
Oh, there's
idea.
A guy going for it. There's a guy going for it. He just fell down the mountain like an idiot, though.
15 remaining.
Yo, there's two. Okay, I'm about to kill a guy, I think.
Yeah, let's do
you
it.
You see
let's
these guys? Yo, hold up. Yo, we're about to get bombed.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Wait till he, Wait, are you good? Wait till
should
he goes for
them?
The crate. No. Don't show yourself. Wait till he goes for the crate.
Oh,
stops
we're
moving.
Getting shot
oh,
at.
They see us. They see us.
Yo, we should run. I feel like we should just avoid confrontation. Nah, you're trying to pop off shots. Fuck it.
Bro, I've got this guy so weak. Yeah, that guy. Keep shooting that guy.
Are you leading your shots?
Yeah, we got him. We got
How much do you
got
to lead your shots, you think?
A little bit. There's a little bit of bullet drop, too. All right, hold up. Let me,
Bro, this plane's coming back.
Yeah, that's not good. I'm trying to stop my bleeding. Fuck, let's run
this
way.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
We're good.
His teammate's still alive.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Strength
in numbers.
I'm gonna
look behind us real quick. Make sure nobody's running up on us.
All right. I don't think that one guy can even get to us.
I say we head down the mountain, dog.
Yeah, same. That guy's down there, though, so be ready.
Damn, you're straight going through it, huh?
Fuck it.
Just don't hit a tree. Just don't hit a tree.
I need some bandages, man. Yo, the safe zone. All right, we do got to go, like, southwest.
All right, let's just head there. Let's do it.
Oh, shit.
We're about to get hit by a plane?
Yeah, bro.
Is it over?
No, it's coming.
Oh.
And sometimes it does drop it like with.
Oh!
Oh, shit, we're good.
Damn, bro, that is. Why did they do that?
I don't know. And it's always so random where they drop it, too. Sometimes it might be right on the crate. Sometimes it's like way past it. It's so hard.
Oh, bro, this is nerve wracking. I'm getting like nervous, like 5-5 S&D nervous.
Same. Bro, I'm trying to. Should we loot this guy that we killed? I don't want his teammate to pop.
I don't even know if it's worth it.
Do I have I don't have a first aid. Like,
you're right.
I'm just going to go. Bro, not again, dude.
Shit.
Like, already? It's every, like, 10 seconds. What the fuck is that?
Shit.
If it hurts me, I got nothing
to
heal.
Oh, bro,
myself.
We're done.
No
we're
bandages
done.
Either.
Oh, my God. I'm 18.
18%?
Oh, my God.
Yo, there's a loot bag right here. Oh, my God.
I'm 18%.
Hold up. There's a grenade.
There's what in there? What's in there?
A shotgun, bullets.
Any first aid?
Fabrics. No first aid. There's another TAM military backpack, though. You can grab that.
Another one?
Dude. Yeah. If you grab that and then shred it and then use your other backpack, you should be able to make a that armor. Fuck.
Oh, bro. I don't. Damn, that band-aid didn't do shit for me.
Really?
Why is that happening so often? If that would have killed me, I'd have been like so disappointed.
Yeah. Oh, that's a shitty way to die, dude. That guy's teammate was literally like right here. That wasn't even the guy we killed, though.
I know.
He
was
that
further
close
up the mountain.
60
shred.
Seconds for
what
the
else
gas.
Should
we
I shred?
Just gotta, you need to shred a helmet. You need to have the duct tape and then shred.
I dropped the duct tape a while ago.
That guy might have some on him.
I say we just roll out, bro.
All right, fuck it.
We don't have any first aid kits, though.
Yeah, that's not good.
I'm gonna need one more band-aid, I think, to get full health.
Same. How many bandages do you have?
Not many anymore. Where'd you go?
Southwest. Wait, southeast? My direction's fucked up. Yeah, southeast.
I don't know.
We're good.
You went southeast?
Yeah.
Oh,
Did you see me?
I see
like,
you.
Do
yeah. Bro, this is I just know that we can get shot at any moment, and it's just terrifying.
Hey, like, but it goes two ways, bro. We could shoot somebody else at any given moment. You know what I'm saying?
True. Like,
14 players left. We're here for a reason. This shit is not a mistake, bro. This is not
random. This shit is not random.
We could do it, man. And there's probably so many people that only have, like, one person.
Yeah, but I'm, like, a half a person.
No, you're good, dude. You're good.
Bro, what's up with this terrifying music and shit?
Fuck. We should be in the safe zone, I think. The next one. Just watch out for the bushes, dude. People love honey dicking in those.
Yeah?
Yep. We're behind trees. Oh, shit. There's a guy...
Where?
A car to the southwest.
Okay.
I think it was
Let's
like
just get over to this.
Oh, he's still there, dude. He might have a teammate in there.
Yeah, he just got out. I got hit. I'm hit, bro. I'm critically bleeding. I'm dipping, bro.
I hit him once. But...
I'm trying to bob and weave.
He hit me, but...
Yeah, he... Oh, shit. I'm about to die.
Oh, there's two of them? Holy shit. Yo! Oh, this is not good. We can't go like this.
I stopped the bleeding. Okay, but I'm really, really, really weak, dog.
All right, they're going to come for us.
I don't have a first aid.
All right, they're just going to jump out of the Jeep and go for you, I think. Just bandage up as much as you can. I'm at 37%.
All right, I'm out of bandage.
I'm throwing a grenade out.
Oh, shit, they're coming, dog.
All right, I got a Molotov. If they get near us, I'll fucking set them on fire.
He's close to me.
It's all right.
He just went down the hill.
Fuck, I just wasted on him. Did the other guy get in the car with him?
I'm at 48% health.
All right. You need some bandages?
Can I shred my shirt, or how does that work?
Nah, not if you have something in it. I think those guys left us, though. 11 players left.
No way. 10 remaining? You got any more band-aids?
Yeah, hold up.
I'm gonna run up on you in a sec. I need them.
All right, I'm gonna drop them.
I'm at 48%.
48%? I'm gonna drop you 5.
All right, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
They're coming again.
Are they?
Yep.
I don't see them. Where are they at?
It's like to our north now, I think.
Wait, where are these at?
Where's that fucking...
Where are the band-aids?
They're right
go?
By the tree. They're by the tree.
Oh.
Oh,
I'm dead. Oh my god, bro.
Really?
You gotta be kidding me. I don't have no idea.
No! I didn't have a helmet.
Bro,
dude.
I made it to number... We made it to 6 and 5.
Holy shit. Yo, that's not bad, dude.
No, not bad for the first time. Granted, we didn't really do shit, but...
Right. I mean, we made it, though. Bro, where did they even come from?
I don't know. Maybe cars are good. That was the struggle.
Dude. Yeah.
No first aid kit.
It was all on the spawn, bro. Next time we play, we'll spawn into Pleasant Valley. We'll get all the loot off the rip. We won't have to worry about first aid kits. None of that.
Our first game, though, 5 and 6, man.
It's not bad, bro. It can only be improved upon.
Well, nah, I don't know. It can only get
worse.
I
guess it could be worse. Yeah, that's true.
It could definitely get worse. But either way, guys, let me and Will know if you want us to continue to do this, two-man BRs. Obviously, that game wasn't as eventful as most will be, but we're just trying to get our teamwork down, our chemistry, and we're trying to familiarize ourselves with two-man BR. So I think it was a good start. I appreciate you guys watching. If you guys want to check out Will's channel, it'll be in the description below. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. And YouTube. We'll see you fucking later.